Good morning and welcome to my AP Physics C Mechanics page.
Flippin' Physics!
So, I recognize that some of you may be watching this video while not on my AP Physics C Mechanics page. Honestly, if you are studying AP Physics C Mechanics, I do not know why you are not watching it there. You can find the link below, down there. On this page, you will find all of my AP Physics C Mechanics videos in the order I suggest you watch them and organized by topic. When you click on the link for one of the videos, you will find you can click on the link to get lecture notes for every single video. Actually, I want to go back to the main page to talk about the AP1 and APC labels I put on every video on this page. Because there is such a large overlap between the topics covered in AP Physics 1 and AP Physics C Mechanics, and I know I have many students studying AP Physics C Mechanics who already took AP Physics 1 or who are self-studying AP Physics C Mechanics while taking AP Physics 1, I decided it would be helpful for you to know which of the videos on my AP Physics C Mechanics page also appear on my AP Physics 1 page. So, if it was not already clear, realize the videos labeled AP1 are also for the AP Physics 1 curriculum, while the videos labeled APC are specific to the AP Physics C Mechanics curriculum, and not a part of the AP Physics 1 curriculum. Now, I do understand my AP Physics C Mechanics videos are not organized according to the same units that are in the AP Physics C Mechanics course and exam description. Here is what happened. The College Board made changes to the AP Physics C Mechanics curriculum. However, mostly they just changed the order of the topics. And it would take me a lot of time to reorganize the more than 40 hours of videos I have to match their units. And then if they change the order again, I'd have to redo it all over again. So I do make sure every year that my videos cover every topic in AP Physics C Mechanics. However, I do not rearrange my videos into their units. I just don't. Also, notice there are zero external advertisements on my webpage. You are welcome. Actually, another also. For each topic, I put links to appropriate OpenStax practice problems and the student solution guide. I figured those might be helpful. Anyway, welcome to my AP Physics C Mechanics page, and thank you very much for learning with me today. I enjoy learning with you.